ich habe auch mal mitgeleitet.
Grape of Southern Tuscany, and it is the basis of all our wines. It is
20 ripe, acres,
and it is about the 70% of the vineyard, so all this part here. Then in the lower part we have international grapes like Merlot, Syrah, Petit Verdot, and Alicante. They are all grapes we use to blend together with Sangiovese to have wines. Alicante mainly for younger wines, Merlot and Syrah for the Reserva wines.
Private door.
Hi.
Hi.
Process of making the wine. Then we have a different area downstairs when we make the aging. So we have two separate processes. These tanks are the ones we use for fermentation.
Fermentation.
They are refrigerated up to 20-22 degrees Celsius on all the process of fermentation, because it is important for us to have a low temperature so that we can obtain fruity and fresh wines. They don't have to cook too much. The high temperature should cook the grapes or the skins that are inside the wine. Well, low temperature, let us have a very clean and fruity wine. The fermentation process takes about
10 days. Very cold. Wow. Oh. Oh. Yeah, very cold.
Well, this is the barrel room, the place where we age the wine. So the process is made upstairs, we make all the wines. And then after the cleaning process and the stabilization, the wine comes here. Here the wine stays 2 years in several barrels, and we have different kinds of barrels, because we need different kinds of wine. The bigger ones are over there, here outside. They are Slavonian oak coming from Northern Europe, and it is suitable for a
Alright,
see you later.
All right, see you later. This is a very antique saji. You know what saji is? I was singing in an Italiano, that is sad. I mean, I'm a sad guy. Through Italy, it's the sound of a sad guy. Chulish lame by me, sorry, the book, dear, eat it. Mooney.
You are a motel in the farm.
So quiet.
I don't know what I'm talking about.